If you hate sauerkraut, you should probably just keep scrolling. In a large crock pot, throw a large pork loin in there, add some garlic powder, onion powder, salt and pepper, and an entire jar of sauerkraut. Mix that around, and then you can chop up one onion and throw that in there. And this is optional, but I did chop up an apple to add as well. Cook on low for 6 to 8 hours, grab your fork and shred it up, and it's good to go.